Is my red light still on, Dad? Is it on? Okay, good. It's finally working. What they're doing is they're just taking the tail of that wax worm and then putting it in their mouth. That was smooth. Here. Last year. It could just be a larger bluegill. This reel. I'm letting out line to get it done. Imagine if you're perch fishing in like 60 foot of water. The user is putting out. That's a good one. Suck it in, and then you gotta set the hook. At least that's what you gotta do for this. Yours is just filled with food. Wonder what those black spots are. They're on like every fish. I like the sun, and I like catching bluegills on an ultralight. These are like borderline keepers. Not big enough, but then like, still, if you were catching them all day, you'd have to be like, well, if we want to keep some fish, those are going to be about the ones that we're going to want to keep. A good one. Look at this one. It's a little better one. I'd probably keep that one. We won't. This is a Mimi catching the mice show. Just got shreds of a wax one. This one's pulling pretty good, but it's very little.
Why is that rod reel?
It's because it's one of those 1-to-1 gear ratio reels. It's pretty much a fly reel. Maybe needs a little bit of reel grease. Aren't you glad we came out here today? Kind of a pain having to turn it so much, going up and down. So they must be like in your hole or something, because they're like not very reactive in mine. First came off. Just got him chasing that. How are you getting ones to come halfway up the water column and mine are just kind of like, eh? None of that can be very malicious. belligerent, and you're just like, ooh, what is that? This just isn't their color. You're using blue, I'm using blue. Can you bait puck? This is much better than yesterday. Having a few of them come through. We catch another walleye. Laugh so hard. Now I'm gonna start to kill them because I got a fresh wax one on. Yeah, it should be. This better be something good. You had to work this fish. Give me a scoop. Nothing like it. I got a fish. You know what's funny? Is I saw that fish come in from a ways away. You've had some good soda. Remember last year you could get them to come up halfway and then you could like actually sight fish. Oh yeah, here's one rocketing up. that's a little one though.
Oh, it's so cute. Look at this one, Dad. It's so cute.
Just a cute little guy.
Red light still on?
Okay, good. Catching this on video for the world to see. Let me catch any of this. What am I gonna do with you? This is fun. Yep, I got one coming up for it.